reading capabilities are vastly superior. So just getting a kid to read a text and then answer questions based on that, right? Using text evidence to answer a question. When I started out teaching, I was thinking like, that's easy. That's, you know, to me, like in my educational experience, like you told me to read something and answer a question, I'm gonna do that all day. And as I started to teach in the public school, I was like, this is an obstacle. I'm teaching seventh graders and they can't read. I was sometimes giving them third and fifth grade reading material and asking them to answer questions based on that reading material. And it was a struggle. Here at Renaissance, they're gonna be reading things that are above their grade level and they're able to read it, answer questions, use text evidence to actually do that. Where we read books and literature that are above their grade level. They can take quizzes after the fact. They know what they've read versus in a public school, you're probably not even gonna get them to kind of sort of read a chapter of a book. In a public school, so much of a kid's grade is not actually based on their performance. There's all these, what I think are pretty wonky grading practices that doesn't necessarily reflect if your kids actually learned the material or not. So as a parent, you're gonna be looking like, oh, my kid has an A, they have a B. And in reality, that's not actually very indicative of what they've actually mastered. Versus here, the grades are accurate. The kids are held responsible. Of course, teachers are held responsible, but so are the kids. And when you're in a system like the public school system where it's mostly just the teachers being held accountable, you don't have a good feel for what the kids are actually able to do and actually learning.